Hello and welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. In today's video, we are going to demonstrate our UV-based escalator handrail sterilizer. This sterilizer can be in use to prevent the handrail of an escalator and can easily be in used and applied in applications on hotels, banquet halls, malls where the escalators are being used. The order code for this device is CS051. The device works on the 220 volt power supply. The power adapter is connected to the 220 volt power supply, and this is the on off switch to on and off this device. And device is portable and can be easily mounted on any handrail of an escalator. So after mounting the handrail, let us assume this form, piece of foam as an handrail of an escalator. The handrail can easily be passed through with this device, and as you know, the handrails are connected. We will staple this foam to resemble the proper handrail like this. So the escalator of handrail are now passing through with this device. So as we on this device, the sterilization of the handrail is started by UV rays. So the escalator handrail rotates inside this device, and the sterilization of the handrail done again and again till the device is on. So as we know, the handrail is the most common part of an escalator which is comes in touch with many people. So it is very required to need the clean and sterilize it from the all type of viruses, even the COVID-19 viruses. So this device can be useful very to where the escalators are being used. For off this this device, when it is not in use, we can off this device by this on off switch. For any details and further queries of this device, about this device, you can contact to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.